50 miles an hour, that was. This was an epic crash where Rosberg went straight into my car. I literally hit the ceiling of the tunnel, and then Alonso smashed into me.